Okay, so we're going to focus on is a jab and cross punch. Now, before we do that, I'm going to teach you how to form a fist correctly. So you just hold your hands out in front, your fingers are together, thumbs out to the side, and curl the fingertips into the palm of the hand and place the thumb on top. That's good. And check that your wrists are straight. If you're using a punching exercise, punching targets, you're not going to damage your hands or your wrists in any way. So from there, snap to attention. We're going to take our right leg back into a guarding position. So we're going to lift our guard up to defend, and ready to our sparring techniques to do our punching. So our right leg will go back into that position. Now just keep relaxed and you're bouncing on the spot. And from that position, we're going to go with a jab in the left arm. So if you've got your left leg forwards, let's lead with the left arm. So it's one punch, left arm, then back into your guard. Now we're going to do 8 punches with the left arm. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's good. Now let's change legs. Go right leg forward in the lead and punch, jab with your right arm. You're bouncing on the spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, let's change legs. Guard back up, we've got our left leg forwards. Our left arm is leading. Now we're going to do our punching with our right arm. So from that position, twist in. It's a cross punch, or maybe known as a reverse punch. Then back into your guard. We're going to go again with 8 punches. So bouncing on the spot. 1. That's good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, and change legs. And remember to keep this guard up, keep your eyes focused, back up straight. Our lead with our right leg forwards and our right arm in front. We're going to cross our arm, punch left arm, then back to your guard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then back to attention. Take some deep breaths. And breathe it through your nose and out through your mouth. One more time. Breathe in. And breathe out. Now it's important to do your breathing exercises while working out. So make sure you are breathing through the nose and out through the mouth. Now I'm going to combine them punches. We're going to do a jab and a cross punch. So let's go to our starting position. Right leg back into our guard. You're going to lead with your left arm, follow with your right arm. Let's do this slowly to start off with. So it's left arm, 1, that's good. Follow right arm, back to your guard. So let's go with just 5 of these. Now just nice relaxed bouncing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now let's do the same on the opposite side. Guard up high. Let's lead with the right arm, follow with your left arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. And back to attention. And deep breaths through your nose. And out through your mouth. Good. Now we're going to go on to our kicks. And I don't need to worry too much about kicking too high or too fast to start off with. The most important thing is working on your confidence in what you're doing and also your balance and your coordination. So from there, we're going to do a straight front kick in front. So from that position, stand to our tension. Take the right leg back into your guard. Bring your hands up. Now keep it relaxed. I'm going to do this from a stationary position. So you're going to lift the leg up in front, kick forwards, then bring it back into your guard. So from there, bring your leg up, kick forward, then back in guard. I'll show you from the side view, just so you can view this kick. So from this position, you lift the knee up in front first, and then kick forward, then back into guarding position. Okay, now I'm going to leave you to practice maybe 8 on each side. So go with 8 on your right leg, and 8 on your left leg. So I'll give you time to do that. So off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remember, lift the knee first. 7, 8. Good. Now change and do the same on the other leg. Now remember to guard after each kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and good. Let's stand back to attention and relax. Getting back to our breathing, deep breathe up through the nose and out through your mouth. Breathe in and breathe out. So remember, we're going to be working in sets of eight. So go with your jab punch, eight on each side, your cross punch, eight on each side, and then if you wish to, then combine them punches, jab then cross punch. And also with our front kick, eight front kicks, eight on each side. And my recommendation is the workout I'm explaining to you now is probably do two or three times a week, and it's just enough to get started, maybe introduce you into the martial arts training.